In this video, we are going to review the Bunny James Keto Snack Box and see if you want to subscribe. Stick around. Everybody, welcome back to Local Love. This is Amanda, and I am here for another What I Think for you guys. Now, I am getting ready to start my keto journey all over again because, you know, the pandemic's been rough on us all. So I wanted to go ahead and try something new. I love to have some snacks around so that I don't stray or go the wrong direction on my diet. And I typically, with the keto diet, you get a little leeway on what you can have. You just can't have a lot of sugar or too many sweets. So I wanted to try out this subscription box. This is the Bunny James subscription box. And every month they send you, I believe it is 7 snacks that are based on your diet. Now they do paleo, they do low sugar, they do other diet stuff too. I picked a keto one, so let's see what all I get here. So when we open it, we see they have some flyers in there for us. You know, they like to keep us up to date and let you know what they have. And of course, if you want to reach out to them, I got mine on Amazon, of course, and I'll put that link in the description down below so that you can use my affiliate link to go directly to where I picked this out. And of course, keeping in mind that, you know, this is not a sponsored ad, but I do want to share their other links with you as well, so that if you want to get involved with the Bunny James community, you can do that. All right. So let's see what we've got. So we've got quite a few little goodies in here, and I am pretty stoked actually. And I won't be sampling them all today, but it's the point of having snacks if you can't spread it out a little bit. So let's just start with the first one I grabbed. The first one I grabbed is this cool Chomps. It looks like it is a beef jerky stick kind of thing. All right, so it is basically, it says it is an original beef stick. It's mild, and it's called Chomps. Grass-fed and finished beef. It says all sticks without the ick, or all stick without the ick. Okay. 9 grams of protein, 90 calories, 0 sugar. That's really good. That's a really good thing. Let's see. Let's just see how many carbs are in this. All right, so we already know there's 90 calories. There is 6 grams of fat in this as well. And where are you? There you are. Woohoo! 0 carbs, ladies and gentlemen. I figured when it said 0 sugar that there wouldn't be any carbs in it either. So we'll set this one aside and decide if it's the one we're gonna chomp on today. Let's see what else we have first though. All right, so while we're on the whole beef jerky type thing, I saw another one right off the bat, and it is called Strive. Hickory seasoned Strive beef biltong, air dried beef slices. Interesting. I like the packaging on this one. It's very cool. I've never heard of this particular one. I feel like I've heard of the Chomps one. I don't think I've ever heard of this one. And it says, hunger for better. All right, so here are some of the nutrition facts in case you're looking for something different than what I am. All right, so basically these are beef slices, sort of like, it's jerky more or less. You know, you can see it in there. Okay, nothing too exciting. There are no nitrates, no gluten, no MSG, nothing artificial, it says. And let's see if that's true. Let's look for an ingredients list. All right, the ingredients list. Beef, natural smoke flavor. That's water, hickory smoke concentrate. There's vinegar. It contains 2% or less of salt. Raisin juice concentrate. Black pepper, white pepper, garlic powder, coriander, clove and nutmeg. Sounds more like it's gonna be a candy, huh? And look at this, 0 sugar and 16 grams of protein. All right, let's look at the rest of it. So calorie wise, we have 90 calories per serving. There's 2 servings in this bag. This is a 2.25 ounce bag, 64 grams for those of you across the pond. And let's see here. There's 2 grams of fat, so this would be good on a low fat diet as well. There is zero carbs, baby. Zero, I like that. And let's see here, that's pretty much all you need to know. We already said that there was 16 grams, and that's per serving, by the way. If you're gonna eat the whole bag, you're looking at one carb, 5 grams of fat for the whole bag, and 190 calories if you eat the whole bag. Which there's quite, honestly, there's quite a little bit in here. I mean, it goes from here to here, and it's, pretty thick with it, so not too bad, not too bad. All right, so let's see what we have next. We're gonna set our goodies we've already looked at over here so we can decide which one we wanna snack on. All right, so this is from Eden, and it's pumpkin seeds, dry, roasted, organic. Pocket snack, low sodium, lightly salted, and it says family farm grown. Ooh, I like the sound of that, right? It's a pretty cool idea. There we go, a little less glare perhaps. All right, now it says fire roasted organic whole pumpkin seeds misted with Eden sea salt. Pure satisfaction, protein, zinc, iron, and magnesium, pleasing, soothing, and rewarding pocket snack. All right, very, very cool. All right, so this little packet, let's see here, this is one serving, and it's 1 ounce, okay? And it says that it has 170 calories, 12 grams of fat, that's a little higher, 5 carbs for this bag, let's see here, 8 grams of protein, that's pretty dope. It's not too bad. I'll just show you that just in case there's something on there that I'm not reading that you want to know about. And this is pretty good. I love pumpkin seeds. I don't know about you guys. I love them. All right. Let's see what else we have. All right. Let's go with this one. All right. So this says Keto Farms Real Food Snacks. It's high fat, low carb. Ooh, goodness. It says 2 grams of net carbs. Cheesy jalapeno crunchy cheese mix. I love the crunchy cheese, guys. This is perfect for keto. It's a great little snack to grab. But let's take a look here. It says our story. The keto diet changed our lives, but we'll admit to falling off the wagon a few times. Darn cravings. So we dreamt of a better world. A world where you can snack like a kid again and feel good doing it. And Keto Farms was born. We are on a mission to bring craveable, real food snacks into your hands. Nice. All right, so let's take a look at this. Let's see here. Ingredients. Let's pull this up so we can get a little better view here. There we go. We've got all these ingredients here. It's not, I don't know if that's gonna focus, but we're gonna try. I think it's gonna be a little shaky, I'm afraid. Wind is kicking up, so I apologize, but it's a pretty big list. And includes a lot of things, including Monterey Jack with peppers, jalapeno peppers, bell peppers, cheese culture. And there's a lot of chemicals too, but I think they're like preservatives to make the cheese preserved. All right, so let's look at the facts here. This is one serving, okay? This is 1 ounce. And basically it says it's 160 calories, 13 grams of fat, which is great for keto. And total carbs, 4. And 8 grams of protein. Okay, so I'm not sure where they're getting the net. Oh, there is, okay. There's 2 grams of fiber. For those of you not familiar with keto diet, if you look at the total carbs, which they have 4 grams, and then you see the dietary fiber right below it, you can subtract that 2 out, so it makes a net carb of 2. Very cool. So we could eat this whole pack for 2 carbs. Not bad. All right, we got more goodies still to go. Let's see what this is. This looks like let's see here, flavor infused pizzoots. I like the packaging, right? Am I right here? It's pretty. All right, it says no more messy hands, powder free. Well, that's cool. 10 grams of protein. They're premium Virginia artisan peanuts. Okay. Baja taco flavor. What? I'm kind of stoked about that. All natural, no artificial colors, no artificial flavors, no GMOs, no preservatives, no trans fats, no MSG, and gluten-free. All right, let's get down to brass tacks, okay? So there is the information on what's in it. It might be reflecting because, yeah, maybe that's a little better, I don't know. Okay. All right, so it says Pazootz Peanuts, invented by the mad scientist Dr. Alfred P. Pazootz. Boy genius, aerospace engineer, and peanut pioneer. Pazootz Peanuts are infused with natural flavors and zero artificial ingredients, so brilliant it took a rocket scientist to come up with them. For more information, you can see Alfred's story, visit Pazootz.com. All right. All natural, gluten-free. We went through all that already, so let's see here. Oh, a portion of all sales is donated to the Multiple Sclerosis Society and its dedication to achieving a world free of MS. Awesome. So it says the ingredients are peanuts, kosher salt, chili pepper, cumin, oregano, onion, garlic, and water. Well, that's pretty clean, ladies and gentlemen. Pretty clean indeed. So yeah, I'm kind of digging the idea of this. That is going to be delicious. Baja taco. I'm stoked. All right, let's see what else we got. We're almost out of snackies. All right, so I feel like I'm falling, so bear with me. If I fall, y'all can't laugh. My chair seems to be slinking or something. I don't know. All right, so this is called a smart cake. It says keto-friendly smart cake, beyond gluten-free. Basically, it looks like some sort of a cake, like a cupcake without the frosting, maybe. It says zero carbs. All right. 4 grams protein, 5 grams of fiber, 38 calories for two smart, or, okay, and there's two smart cakes in here. And of course, one cake is a serving, and there's two in here. So this is what we're looking at. These smart cakes are kind of interesting. They look like, see what I mean? They sort of look like a cupcake without the frosting. Does it say what flavor it is, I wonder? Let's see. Cinnamon. It's cinnamon flavor. I'm just blind as a bat. I didn't see it. All right, so here's what we know. All right, so it's 38 calories per cake. It's 2.5 grams of fat per cake. There's 9 carbs, but there's 5 dietary fibers, so you can subtract those 5 out, so that's 4. And, oh, it's got erythritol and protein in there. I'm wondering if something's being subtracted. My guess is technically they're not telling you quite the honest truth when they say zero carbs. This is 4 per cake, but still, you're really, really hankering. Sorry for the sun, guys. It's kind of coming in and out, and it's messing up our view. So I apologize. But if you really want a cake, this would definitely fit the bill, right? So, all right. Smart cakes. We'll check it out. Now, I've never had that before. Now, here's one I'm super excited about. And toying with the idea of eating it out of the package. But to be honest with you, I don't think it'd be very attractive for you guys to see me eat it out of the package. So we're not going to do that. It's from Legendary Foods, and it's something I've been wanting to get a jar of, but it's a little pricey usually, and this is what we're looking at. It's pecan pie flavored almond butter. I love almond butter, and pecan pie too, so, you know, pretty awesome. Let's see here. So basically, it's kind of like a peanut butter, but it's almond butter, you know, it's almond butter, so you could put it on any kind of item. Like, you could put it on some fruit, you could put it on some veggies if you're so inclined, some low keto bread or something, you know, that was keto cracker type thing, or you could just, you know, eat it by itself. And I imagine that would be a good way to do it. It'd be a little dessert for you. All right, so here's what we know. This little pack is one container, obviously. And it's, let's see, 170 calories, 15 grams of fat. We have 8 carbs, but then there's 3 dietary fibers, so that means 5 carbs net. And let's see, there's only like 1 sugar in this, which is pretty good. So, according to this, it's only 2 net carbs. Huh. Okay, so it looks to me like they are taking the erythritol that's in there, which is sort of like an added sugar alcohol. So that's probably what it is. So that's where they're coming up with their net count. But as you can see, there's no sugar added. I can't get it to focus very well. There we go. And it is gluten-free. So kind of tempting. So now the hard part, to decide what I'm going to try. They all look pretty amazing. I'm pretty excited about this. It looks like really quality stuff, you know? Okay, so here's the pumpkin seeds. We're printing them back in. All right. I want to try this one. These look awesome. I'll save those for a rainy day. I'm not sure if I'm feeling eating this yet, so we'll put it in here too. And that leaves our chomps. So we're going to try the chomps and see what we think. I don't want to try them all because, of course, I'm saving them for a day when I'm, you know, using them towards my diet. Initially, maybe just don't sniff it. It smells a little funky. Nothing horrible, just a little, you know, I mean, none of these things smell great, so let's just try it. This is good. It's kind of like a Slim Jim, but not as greasy, which is good because that's the only big downside I have with Slim Jim. They're so greasy. They give you a heartburn. Woo. Pretty good, you guys. Awesome. Okay. Not bad at all. Inside it says, sometimes being in the dark places makes your eyes adjust so you can help yourself out. It says, champions. All right. So I think that this box is a great idea. It looks like they choose really good quality stuff. It's all pretty clean, and this was catered directly to keto. I mean, without question, these are great options and very keto friendly. So yeah, I mean, this is a great idea. And I will put on the screen how much I paid for it. And of course, there will be a link down in the description as well. So if you wanna get your own Bunny James box, whether you're doing paleo or whether you've got another diet in plan, yeah, check it out, because that's pretty cool. You get 7 a month, and I'm assuming that you could probably put some input into there as to what you want. I don't know. They didn't really ask me. So basically, you just pick the diet that you're planning, and they do ask you a few questions, so I guess they can kind of gauge what you're looking for. So yeah, I'm going to eat the rest of my chomps, and other than that, guys, that's been my review, and what I think is it's pretty awesome. So yeah, now I got some snacks for my journey starting back. And also, if you guys want to see more about my actual keto journey, I'm toying with the idea of filming it. So we'll see what we think, and we'll let you guys know. But if you want, if that's something you want to see, comment down below, because we want to know what you guys think. So let us know if you've ever done the Bunny James box. Let us know what you thought, and if you got the snacks that fit for you. All right, guys, other than that, I'm out of here. Peace.
forget to like and subscribe and share with all your friends.
And hit that bell so you know when we have a new video.